Hello everyone, I am Ayushi. A study in Surat School Rewari is here to present a topic based on fundamental movement skill. Fundamental movement skill is a specific set of skills that involves different body parts such as feet, legs, trunk, heads and arms. These skills are building blocks for more complex and specialized. These skills for kids will need throughout their life competently participate in different sports, games and recreational activities. There are three categories of fundamental movement skill. First is balance skill. Balance skill is a skill where the movement of the object remains at the place and moves around its horizontally and vertically axis. The second one is locomotor skill. Locomotor skill enable the children to move throughout the different environment and third one is ball skill such as running, jumping and hopping are the ball skill example of ball skill. Thank you.